Welcome back, everyone. This is part 3 of our Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands gameplay. In the last video, we got completely stomped by everything. I showed you everything that you shouldn't do in this game. I had made a decision. I'm going to only show main missions rather than going around and collecting all these documents and weapon cases and this, that, everything else. It just makes more sense. That way I'm just not like wasting time. You can see how the main story pans out. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and do that. We're gonna go to this major intel here. That wasn't the major intel, I don't think. I sucked. There we go. Jesus.
Think of all the evil shit he must have done to become Swinger's right hand. You're not just driving the guy around.
I feel like this makes more sense doing that rather than just going and grabbing every document, this, that, everything else.
Working to protect. That's what gets me. How do you live with it that long?
Shit.
Don't mind if I do.
So I guess he did.
Let's go.
Jeez. Alright. This map looks enormous, though. Oh, sorry about that.
Fucking hell.
Yeah. We're gonna try and be a little more intelligent about our approach up here. Look at that. I'm suspected for just driving past cartel members. That's kind of... Look at me. I'm not even paying attention to where I'm going. Can you guys move out of my way, please? Thanks. Alright, here we go.
The drone is up. I see a second target. I got a third. Marking a captain.
All right, so there's a decent amount of guys here. All right, how am I gonna approach this? Gotta take those guys out first. Not too bad. Oh. All right, here we go. I'm feeling it. Oh no!
Round just missed. He's looking.
No!
Boom! Target down. Shit balls.
Take cover. I'm dead. See you guys. I'm not dead. I don't know, man. Maybe stealth isn't my, like, forte. Maybe it's just running and gunning. Yeah. It really is your choice, so. Get out of here.
That's it. We're clear.
I mean, it works for me. Whatever. Kick the door. What is this? Skill points!
That's kind of cool. We got a 20 in the garage where Pleto parks his sports car. You snag that, snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
His ugly ass girlfriend. Oh shoot. Okay, I forgot that I got a scope way earlier. Yeah, okay. Panoramic sight. Cool. Is it only one scope, I guess? Well, it's obviously not gonna be for a sniper rifle, but. Alright. Got some skill points. Let's do a drone skill, because I feel like I'm gonna use a drone a lot. Yeah, let's do battery. Alright, cool. Next. Wait, if I pick up these guns, does it unlock? Where was that gun at? I don't think it does, though. Nah, I don't think. Oh, now I have three weapons. Oh, it took my pistol away. Son of a bitch. No, I didn't unlock. Oh no, that's just pistols. Hold on. God, there's a lot of guns. No, it didn't unlock it. Unless it's in here. No. No, it didn't unlock it. Okay, just making sure. I don't want this gun either. That's not what I had before. Yeah, I want that. Okay, now we're good. It looks much better. I need to change the sensitivity on my zoom. I mean, when I'm scoped in. Maybe 50? Oh yeah, much better. Alright. So, here we go.
We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Pulido. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
I'm gonna go in style.
I'm cool, let's move.
God, I'm still so bad at this, though. Oh, man. So this could be hard.
We got a grunt all by his lonesome at the checkpoint.
Sniper up in the tower. Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Eyes on the grunt. He's alone. In the bunker.
One up there, too.
Sniper up in the tower.
That's all I can see for now. Alright. Hopefully this sniper is good enough for range. Kinda nervous about this shot, but... Ooh! Nah. Probably can't get a good vantage point. Nah, I can't see him. I'm kind of worried about this shot, too. Ooh! Oh man, that feels good.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Go up. Hey, an Unidad soldier. In the bunker.
Oh, in the bunker. Good. This will be much easier at night, but... Oh no!
Back it up, I'm gonna see you.
He's history.
Dude, I'm loving this sniper right now. Oh, I'm taking that. I am definitely taking that. Alright, just gonna let a look around.
Drone is airborne.
There's a guy in that bunker. Okay, oh man.
Tango number 3.
I guess those aren't soldiers. None of them are.
We got a grunt all by his own.
Point him out. Check it out, weapons case. Tango down.
Okay, we're still good. Yo, eyes on the front. Over there, in the bunker.
Should probably switch my pistol now.
That's a kill.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
Ya, silencio.
Hell, sounds like they found a body.
Oh, shit. That's not working.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
All right, I need to interrogate this guy before I screw this up. It's like right outside this window. That's annoying.
Target down.
No! Great. Soldiers run away. Oh, he's out there.
Hostile down.
Oh no, there's a convoy out here. Where do they... Oh, they come in this way. I don't think this is even, is this even giving me experience? Like, this is a waste of my time. Killing all these guys. There's so many guys here now. I've been here for way too long, dude.
Ninguna señal del enemigo en su última posición conocida. Comenzando una nueva búsqueda.
Get that inquieto.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
You are dead. Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, cara.
Well, it's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like you and Toledo, one day there might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Olito. I got a lamp ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Nada que reportar por el momento. Continuamos con la búsqueda de los enemigos. Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio.
Boom. Patrol's gone. Mission complete. Let's go.
Let's get back to business.
Eyes on Jenny. Want to shut off their lights?
Are they leaving now, I'm assuming? Cause that would be ideal. Okay. Tools, tools. Okay, that's what I wanted. Oh wait, I need this too. Oh, never mind.
Now that a couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. Uni Dead standing down. We're good to go.
Wait till these assholes leave. Guys here.
Get down before they see you.
They're not gonna see me, dog.
supplies and a weapons case.
Oh, for God's sake. Oh man, tell me I gotta go outside to go up. Okay, never mind.
Awesome. I can put this to use.
Super shorty. What else did I get? I got something back at this mission. Another scope. Well, let's try it. It's kind of cool. All right, what's next? Wait, where am I? Oh, I'm up here. Okay, so we need to go down here.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Is there like one guy in there? If there is, I'm taking him out.
No, no!
Who sees me? How? How?
Target down.
Bunch of crap. Okay. I want to go back in and get that vehicle. Head up. Do this mission. Oh, how did I miss these supplies? What was that buggy looking thing? Come on. Oh, come on. Oh my God, this is annoying. Whatever. Just for taking the helicopter.
Sure are a lot of likely switches up here.
This place is enormous, man.
What do you think El Sueño was like as a kid? Probably pulled the wings off flies.
Burned ends with a magnifying glass.
Tied pants over clotheslines. Maybe he had a cocaine stick.
Junior achievement.
Who knows? Maybe he played violent video games.
I don't believe that shit. The video games make people violent.
So what does make people violent then?
Other people.
You're getting stopped.
Ready to engage.
Oh! Okay, that didn't work as planned.
We need what's in that truck. Don't blow it up.
Son of a gun.
Let's see what we can grab from that truck.
That's a kill.
There we go. Okay, so kill the driver. Okay. Good to know.
Clear over here.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Come on, hurry. Oh, this one handles nice. Oh, good God. Where's he at? Where's he at?
Let's see those hands, asshole.
This guy's up here, though.
Heads up. Got an UNIDAD convoy on me. I've got multiple vehicles, including a commo truck.
Let's get after it. The rebels are hurting for decent comms. We could loot the truck and share the love with the Qataris people.
That's a kill.
Get out.
That was fucking close.
Commo truck secure. Qataris people are on the way to pick up the gear. Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, I'm sorry.
We'll get it done.
Wait, I thought... Oh, wait a minute. I thought that what I just did was supposed to be the main mission. I'm confused. Whatever.
I'm seeing two narcos here. The soccer field.
Target. Tango down.
Crap. Whatever. I'd rather kill everybody really quick anyways.
Their ult is escaping.
What? They're what? What? No!
That chopper's got them. Let's snag that bird and get it turned in the right direction.
Hmm. Man. Crap.
Oh, hell. Well, there's always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
Done. Okay, so I messed up on that chopper thing.
Got a delivery schedule here. Looks like the cartel's getting ready to airlift some supplies to one of their remote bases. Cargo plane's fueled and ready to go.
Rebels could sure use that gear, boss. All we gotta do is steal the plane. What do you think?
Make sure there's no more supplies around here. Alright, we're cool. Sweet. Alright, I think that's where we're going to call it on this one. Like I said, I'm only going to do the main missions. Even though I did do a couple of side missions, it was definitely by accident. But I'm going to focus on doing just the main missions from now on. And I will do the side missions and grab all those documents and stuff. And all that other fun stuff on the side when I'm not recording. But thank you for watching. If you think I'm getting better, or if you think I got better for a little bit and then got worse, you're definitely right. But if you have any suggestions on how I can improve my gameplay, improve my recordings, anything like that, let me know in the comments section below. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and click that like button. If you want to continue to be updated on my future uploads and whatnot, go ahead and click the subscribe button. And just thank you guys for being here and checking the channel out in the video. I'll see you in the next one.